Hello guys, in today's video I'll talk about why data is used. The answer is to make decisions and improve performance. So that's for today. I hope this is the answer you've been looking for. If you like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you in the next video.